We pass the microphone to some folks and we have them pray for folks from oftentimes from different cultures. We've got a big city here, a lot of folks to win. And so we're just going to pray. Join with us in prayer.
Lord Jesus, thank you tonight. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for bringing us together, Lord. Thank you, Jesus, for this place, oh God. Thank you for the Martin family being here, God. We praise your holy name, Lord Jesus. We lift up the name of Jesus tonight, God. Lord, we come here, Lord Jesus. Lord, not just to give lip service, God, but Lord, with heart service, God. We cry out to you with our hearts, oh God. Our hearts are fixed on you, Lord Jesus. And Lord Jesus, we cry out your name, Lord, the name of Jesus, because we want to be changed, oh God. We don't want a service to go without your presence, oh God. We don't want to go get together, Lord Jesus, without your presence and your fire, God. Lord Jesus, we offer up praises, Lord. We offer up thanksgiving, Lord Jesus. We lift up our hands, Lord, as the evening sacrifice. Lord Jesus, you're so wonderful and so holy, oh God. Lord, out of darkness, you pulled us into your marvelous light, Lord Jesus. And Lord, I know you've got a plan. We know you have a plan, Lord, for this church body, God. You have a plan, Lord Jesus, for the home groups. You have a plan, Lord Jesus, for your church, and it is to grow, O God. Of the increase of your government and peace, there shall not be an end, O God. And Lord, the zeal of the Lord of hosts is going to perform it. Lord Jesus, tonight, Lord, there's brokenhearted in this city, God. There's people that are lost, O God. There's people that don't know your truth, O God. Lord Jesus, they've been lied to by the prince of this world, God. Their eyes have been darkened, O God. But Lord, your word declares it's only you that can open their eyes, oh God. We cry out unto you, Jesus, to open the eyes of our co-workers, oh God. Open the eyes of our family members, oh God. Lord Jesus, that they would be drawn, God, to the creator of the universe. They would be drawn to their savior of their souls, oh God. You are the Lord, and there is no other savior besides yourself, according to the prophet Isaiah, Lord. You are the only Savior, God. And Lord, we look to you, Lord Jesus. Lord, we look to you, God, the King of kings and the Lord of lords. Lord Jesus, before the heavens are rolled up as a scroll, God, before the last trumpet sounds, oh God, we want, Lord, to do our best, oh God, to live for you, God. Lord, we want to be living for you, God, when you come back. Lord, your word declares, Lord, when you come back, will you find any faith on the earth, oh God? We've got faith in the house tonight, Lord Jesus. We have faith that you're going to do a great work in it tonight, oh God. In the name of Jesus, oh God, we entangle not ourselves with the affairs of this world, God. But Lord, we are kingdom-minded, Lord Jesus. We worship you, oh God. At the name of Jesus, every knee shall bow of things in heaven and things in earth. And things under the earth, oh God. Every tongue's going to confess that Jesus Christ is Lord, to the glory of God the Father. And Lord Jesus, we give you that praise tonight, oh God. You are the King of kings and the Lord of lords. Lord, every knee shall bow, Lord. And Lord Jesus, Lord, sickness must bow a knee to you, God. Finances of the world must bow the knee to you, oh God. Your word declares, Lord Jesus, that the riches of sinners are laid up for the just, oh God. Lord, I know, Lord, you've got finances, Lord. Lord Jesus, we praise your holy name, God. We thank you for meeting every need. But my God shall supply all your needs according to his riches and glory by Christ Jesus. Lord, we thank you for that. We thank you for your promises, Lord. And Lord, we do not fail to give you praise and honor and glory. Thank you, Jesus.
Lord Jesus, we thank you tonight, God, that you are the same yesterday, today, and forever, God. That you never change, Lord Jesus. And that you always are righteous. You always are just. Lord, you always are working miracles in your people and in their lives, God. Lord, tonight I thank you for the blood. Lord, the blood that we talked about, God. Lord, I thank you that it covers my past, God. Lord, I thank you that you forgave me for my past, God. And I thank you that you washed it away, Lord Jesus. God, new beginning, God, for wiping the slate clean, Lord Jesus, and giving me hope where there was no hope. God, I pray that tonight your people would be filled with hope, God. I pray that everyone who walks through these doors would know that there is hope in Jesus Christ. It doesn't matter where we have come from or where we have been, but there is hope in you, Jesus. There is hope in you tonight. You can save our lives. You can make our lives wonderful. You can make our lives great. You can repair the hurts. You can repair the disappointment, God. Jesus, we thank you for your blood that heals us, God. That heals the scars, that binds the wounds, Lord Jesus, and that makes us something out of nothing, God. Oh, Jesus, we thank you for the blood tonight. Lord, thank you for giving it freely to anyone who will ask, God. Thank you for being so free and so liberal in your gifts that you would give it to people who are undeserving and who do not warrant your gifts. God, who had nothing to offer you, but God, you gave them wonderful gifts. You've given us the Holy Ghost. You've given us your blood. You've given us healing and life and victory. God, you've given us peace when we hit the pillow at night. Oh God, I thank you that you are a giving God. Oh Lord Jesus, we love you and we worship your name tonight. In the name we pray in Jesus' name.
Thank you. Lord Jesus, in your word, Lord Jesus. God, I pray, Lord Jesus, for every person that is here, Lord Jesus. God, I pray that you will anoint our mind, body, heart, and soul with your precious blood, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. 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 Thank you, Jesus, for your word, oh God. Thank you for your word, oh Lord. Thank you, Jesus, for your love, for your mercy, oh Lord. Thank you,
God, keep us on the course.
in the name of Jesus Christ. Bring unity in this place tonight, Lord God. Everyone in this place, let all of them enter the same way that they walked in, oh Lord. Jesus, you have a plan for every single one of us that is here tonight. And we count it down by faith in the name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Lord.